Hey y'all, hey. I didn't record this last time, so I'm recording it this time. You're not gonna see me, but I have an egg-bound hen. Let me show you. She has her egg stuck. So I'm going to try to get out. I just gave her a bath for about 10 minutes. And so now I'm gonna try to get this out. So I'm not gonna look at the camera. I'm just gonna pay attention. Got my lube, got my glove. Oh, I got a paper towel for the shoot. I have a feeling the egg broke. Come here, mamas. Come here, Hope. Come on. Eat some eggs or something while I'm doing this. Just smashed all the eggs on the counter. Come on, I gotta do this. Come here. Well, I'm trying to help you. Come on. Oh, she's not going to cooperate today. You have a lot of shit embedded. Oops, sorry, pardon my language. Come on. No! My goodness, Hope. What a backup poop. Give you a laxative. Oh my God, Hope. Poop out. Come on, stop pushing. She has a prolapse. She has shit embedded in her. Hold on, Hope. Yeah, I'm gonna put you back in the bathtub for a minute. Let's rinse this out. Yeah, you don't like that one today. Come here. You're stuck. No. put you back in the bathtub. Stay. Yeah. Just for a couple minutes. Let me get the poop that I just... Let me clean you out a little bit while I can. You prolapsed. I don't know about this hen. I'm trying to help her every day. Leave her in for a couple minutes. Yeah, so this has been fun. She's been having issues back and forth. I gotta figure out what to do. But you guys, discretion, but this is all the poop that was stuck inside of her. So I'm gonna try to get the rest of it out. And typically, I don't know why. I will figure out why that's happening. And what I can do to make their poops not so sticky. I don't know. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna give you one more bath. She seems to be mellowing out a little bit, but yeah, it's gonna be a long day with her. I hope I don't have to do any surgery, but I can't promise anything. Last time the egg was stuck, this time she's prolapsed and egg bound. Last time the egg was actually sitting out, so that was a little bit easier. As far as what to do, I mean, I did spend 3 hours trying to get the egg out last time, but this time I'm a little ahead of the game. I've been paying attention a little bit more to my hens, but we'll see. Okay, let's come on. Love wet chickens, huh? Stop pushing, Mama, as you prolapsed. Let me help you. Come on. I don't know. And I'm really trying not to break the egg either. Come on. What I'm doing right now is just filling around for the last of the poop. Because that's what gets the egg stuck for her. Well, not sure if that's completely correct, but... Mama, I wish I could help you. I think I'm gonna have to put her in the bath. Now that I got poop out, let me put her back in the bath. I know, I gotta get you back in there. Come on. Stay. Well, I don't want to have to do any type of surgery, so I'm going to need to make a call and see what I can do for some help, because I don't know what to do at this point. The last time the egg was stuck, this time she has prolapse. She has prolapse. So we'll see what I can do. I'll be back with the update.